good evening. Let's try that one again. Ladies and gentlemen, students, good evening. Oh, goodness, but you're here to enjoy yourselves. Good evening, folks. Welcome to a unique occasion. This is the first time in a couple of years that we've combined all the talents brought together for music, for drama, and for the arts as well. And so I know you will enjoy yourself. There are some great moments all the way through the evening. But to make sure that those moments are not spoiled, if you are using your mobile devices to record, again, as usual, can we ask you to turn them to silence so that you're not receiving phone calls and tweets and everything else? We've already told the students to turn those off. Also, because of all the hard work that the students have put in to this performance, if you have very young students, young children with you, and they do get a little bit fractious, can we ask you just to kind of leave the auditorium for a few minutes while they quiet down, and then come back in later? We'd like to start this evening with a word of prayer, so can we please bow our heads? Father, we thank you for the wonderful gift of spring and all the promise of new life that it brings. We thank you for all the gifts you bestowed on the children you have left in our care. We thank you for this great opportunity to showcase the gifts, and we know that tonight's concert will reflect your glory. We ask you to watch over all your children tonight as they show off the results of all their time and effort and hard work. We ask you this in Jesus' name. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the British School's Evening of Creative Arts. Thank you. Thank you.
London included it as a way of training their actors to perform Shakespeare. It's a very ambitious scene for young children to be doing, because even though they're going to be working as a choir or an orchestra, they don't have a conductor. So it forces them to really listen to one another. And I just ask as a matter of courtesy if we can all be as quiet as possible for them to do that. So if you're all prepared to use your imagination and imagine that you're in medieval London, and you're an assassin, you're going in the middle of the night up into the Tower of London where you have a terrible deed that you're going to commit. So I leave you in the capable hands of the Year Sevens. Thank you. could only say it in colors. Sunday's white page, shading to gray of evening clocks and bells in the rain. Monday morning, bright yellow breast of a cock crowing. Story time, purple.
Carl is shouting in the playground.
His world's a cocoon, round as an egg, an acorn sprouting green. The schoolroom.
Square and park.
His desk.
Park and square.
Facing the enemy blackboard.
You must learn how to read. You must learn how to read. You must learn how to read.
You must learn how to read.
You must learn how to read.
They said, and gave him a painting book alphabet. Apple spelled beautifully red. Balloon expanded in blue.
C was a cage for a bird. His brush wavered through, painting himself a small brown smudge inside.
Trying to